Thanks for joining us on 2K Sports NBA Action. It's coming up, along with Stan Van Gundy and Hall of Famer Grant Hill. I'm Brian Anderson. Alan LaForce will be with us courtside. We'll see the New York Knicks taking on the Los Angeles Lakers. And so off the tip, it is New York. And a look at the starters for the Knicks. We've got Carmelo Anthony, and it's Reed in at the four.
NBA, he takes his rebounding so seriously.
Such a grinder. His teammates appreciate the effort. Just goes all out on the glass.
That early and often, setting a physical tone.
Pass to Abdul-Jabbar. And he makes it.
He kicks the exact right moment to get himself a clear line to the basket.
Here's Ewing to the middle. Karen gets the bucket.
Yeah, he makes it look so easy out there. The game comes naturally to him.
Here's Johnson. Ooh, nice concentration to hit the double clutch layup.
That's an excellent bucket there. Not an easy one.
And that concludes the first quarter play. New York out in front. They're up by four. Back in a moment, as we'll get underway with quarter number two. And thanks again for tuning in. If you're just joining us, we've played through one quarter of action so far. And from what we've seen from New York, what's your take so far?
I'll tell you what, throughout the first, they did a great job of just running their offense.
Yeah, and I love to see this kind of communication between teammates. Great player movement. Great ball movement.
So here are the five for New York as they start the second.
I don't know what he was thinking. Maybe settling a score with his coach?
Well, if that was one of my players, I'd think about sitting him down right away and letting him think about that.
Here's Chamberlain. Here's James. There's the strength of the King.
And that's where LeBron loves to operate. Close to the bucket in the high percentage area.
27 seconds left in the first half. The layup off target. Nice assist and nice finish. Solid play all the way around. James has gotten his second bucket.
Showing great vision in delivering the pass out in front.
Here's Stoudemire. That shot is off.
I mean, come on. That's a shot you expected to make.
3 seconds left. And again, it's the Lakers. And a pretty tightly contested game here as we end the first half. Lakers ahead, up two. And we'll be back for the second half following the break. Keep it right here on 2K Sports.
Man, you're with you.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, and welcome back to the NBA on 2K Sports. Ernie Johnson here. If your name is Shaquille O'Neal, raise your hand, please. I guess Shaq's not here today. If your name is Kenny the Jet Smith, raise your hand. A competitive matchup for the Lakers in the first quarter. They trailed by as many as 6 points in the first period. It took them a little while to get going, but you love what you do. And that'll do it for our halftime report. Stay tuned for the second half. About to get underway.
through this one. Plenty of basketball left in a game that's been a fairly even one. They've got Johnson, and it's Abdul-Jabbar in at the four. That's who's in the game for the Lakers. O'Neal misses.
Well, that's a miss you can live with. I expect they'll go to it again, especially if the defense continues to concede it.
Reed, no good. Got the ball where he wanted it, but then got swarmed. Here's West. Solid shot from a distance of about 14 feet.
Well, when you move the ball, you open up the defense. Great job to make the unselfish play.
Here's Reed. Second shot opportunity. Deflected! If you can, use up the clock and route to the last shot.
Yeah, but if you're getting an open look, you gotta think about taking it no matter how much time is left on the clock.
Here's Frazier. Pass to Garrett. There's the triple. He drops it from range. Garrett's got five. First of two, no good. A heartbreaker. So he comes up empty at the line. Oh, he picked him clean. Last break, New York. Here's Frazier. Oh, and Johnson. Oh, he doesn't hit the first. That was the one they really wanted. He's got one more, though. Ewing. Goal! This is how you force a defense to collapse. Kick the ball right inside. The Lakers call timeout. They're trailing by one. Only 2 seconds left to play in the fourth quarter. And the final ruling has been made. The original call was correct. And this contest is over. The basket will not count.
They had to make sure they got the call right in this situation. And boy, he was just a fraction of a second late. So close.
And so it's the Knicks who come out on top here. And this was an emotional win for them. No doubt about it.
Just a fantastic accomplishment. You love how they just...